as usual, start with a few deep breaths. To switch object of attention. Few deep breaths to make it clear to your perception. And it's okay if you're not relaxed. Just switch object of attention. And slowly taking slower breaths in. Relaxing the gross tension that you could immediately feel in the forehead, in our shoulders, in the abdomen. Slow breaths out. So if necessary, breathe out with a sigh a few times. If you feel pressure have built up in the chest area, just breathe out with a sigh. Start to bring the attention more and more to the body. As if arriving home. Allowing the mind to feel rested. And so we let go of other objects occupying space in the mind, like thoughts of work, family, to-dos. Or whatever happened today, just let go. Drop that burden and let the attention be grounded in the body. And now let us systematically relax all the residual tension. Begin to gently direct our attention to the forehead area. And immediately noticing all the gross tightness, hardness, just gradually ease them away. Maintaining a natural breathing rhythm that you feel is very conducive for further relaxation. Ease away the tension in our eyebrows area, in and around your eyes. And as you keep doing this, whenever stubborn thoughts keep arising, pull your attention away. It could be anything that's upsetting, hurtful, or these strong ones. Drop it. don't nurture it with any more attention. Attention is like fertilizer. Put it here in our meditation object, body sensation. And if necessary, take a deep breath and appreciate the ease that comes with this relaxation. As you breathe out, relax further and appreciate the ease. And allow this attention to be moved down to your cheeks area and ease away all tightness. Soften your muscles. Allow your facial expression to be softened as a result of this. And even your tongue is softened. Your jaw is loose. And sweep your attention to behind your ears, relaxing all the micro muscles there and all the little tiny muscles that we don't usually notice. From the very top of our head down to the back of our skull and to the base of our skull. Just relax and let go. Put your attention here in this body. And for a short while, hold in your awareness from the top of your head down to your chin, and from the top of your head down to the base of your neck, and allow for further relaxation. Wherever you sense tightness coming, just ease it. And continue to abandon all those worldly preoccupation and thoughts. Few more seconds and we'll move the attention again. So if you feel ready, let's continue to move our attention down to the neck and just allow for easing and softening, relaxing all your neck muscles. Take a deep breath very gently and energizing the mind. When you breathe out, maybe with a sigh, relaxing your shoulders. Allow for it to drop. One more deep breath in, energize the mind, align your neck to your back, If necessary, tilt your chin a little or tuck it in a little. To feel a sense of balance in your posture. One deep breath in, as deep as you possibly could in this moment. Feel the chest expanding to its max. And a deep breath out, releasing the pressure in the chest. And appreciate the ease that comes with this. Relax your upper back. And bring your attention to your arms. Relaxing again your shoulders, allowing it to drop. So initial period, there's a constant micro adjustments of our posture. And that's okay. So allow your shoulders to drop again. And relax from your shoulders. To first your left arm, pass your elbow, moving your attention down to your wrist, relaxing all your fingers. Now do the same for the other arm on your own, relaxing from shoulders down to your fingertips. And one last deep breath in. When you breathe out, soften and relax your abdomen. Soften. Let go of all the pressure, the crunching and hardening. And relax your lower back. And again, for a few seconds, let's hold in your awareness the entire torso from the shoulders or neck all the way down to your sit bone or abdomen. And width from arm to arm. And see if there's anywhere where you could further relax. Let's continue to move our attention, relaxing our hip, past our knees, relaxing all the way down to our toes even. Let go and be relaxed as much as you can. Appreciate how light the mind feels, or more spacious the mind feels when it's not cluttered, burdened, or weighed down by our worldly thoughts. So So make space for joy and happiness. A few more seconds and we'll get ready to do a little bit more work. And now, let's direct your attention to the forehead area. Maintain relaxed awareness, but be firm in directing your attention, keeping your attention in this area or anchored to this area. And start to take notice of any sensation, or even if it's not clear, just note. Keep an open mind to receive, to note, to notice. Continue to keep the mind directed, moving the attention to in and around the eyes area. Again, activate the noticing by sensing any sensation sensible here. Maintain directed, relaxed awareness, moving that down to our cheeks area and continue the noticing work, sensing sensation. And allow this relaxed and directed awareness to expand a little beyond the cheeks, to cover your nose tip, to cover the top of our lips, and even the lips and all the areas around there, right up to your chin. Noticing, sensing sensation. Bring your attention to the back of your head, sensing any sensation that is available or received from the top down to the base of your skull. Again, don't stay too long at this stage. Let us continue to move while keeping your mind directed to the body, maintaining relaxed awareness. Move the mind or move the attention down to the neck area. Perhaps first at the back, continuing from the back of our head, sensing sensation. And slowly expand that to the front. And now, for a short while, I'm going to leave you to hold in your awareness from the top of your head down to the chin area, while keeping your attention directed with relaxed awareness. Take notice of any sensation in this broad area. Relax if you feel over-focused and tense. And make a bit more effort to keep it directed if it starts to drift. And now let's continue to move our attention down. You will notice that when sensations are not clear, the mind tends to get dull very quickly. Therefore, at this stage, it's necessary to keep moving. So moving down to the shoulders and our upper back. Sense any sensations that are prominent here, even though it may not be clear. Moving your attention down to your lower back. And bring it to the front. And as you breathe, noticing any sensation in the front of you. In the front of your body. Expanding your directed relaxed awareness to the arms area, both the arms. And continue to take notice. And moving this directed, relaxed awareness down the body from the arms all the way down to sit bone. Taking notice of sensations in the abdominal area. And so move your attention down to your legs, noticing sensation on the surface where your legs are exposed. Start with one leg first. Moving your attention to the other leg. And again, hold in your awareness the entire posture from the top of your head down to sit bone, extending from sit bone to both the legs, from arm to arm, and top down, leg to leg. Just noticing any prominent sensation, noting them area by area. Pay attention to whether your attention is directed to the body, posture, or area, or is it drifting away? And then check when it drifts away, your energy levels drop. Learn from this experience that you've got to keep the mind directed at this stage. And actively noticing also brings out energy. Let's get ready to close our session with this wisdom meditation acquiring great merits. We share it with our protecting devas and devas everywhere. We share these merits with our dear departed relatives and all beings, seen and unseen, near and far, big and small, strong and weak. May all beings everywhere be well and happy sharing these merits. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.